Yo, what is up boys? I'm the Pilot here and today I'm going to be bringing you 136 kills on a map Breach. I'm going to be playing some Grey Moor Domination. In this game you should notice I'm like around 376 my level. That just basically shows you how old this gameplay is. I was watching a recent video of mine, I will link it down below in the description. I think I pick up about 100 kills in around 4 minutes. And I was watching the commentary, and it said I was going to upload a 136 kill game the next day, and that was like 8 months ago. So I searched the PlayStation 4 hard drive capture gallery, and I found it, and I was like, wow, almost let this gameplay go to waste. So I hope you guys do enjoy this video, this long lost video, which could have been lost and forever lost. But anyway, I just got back from the cinema, watched Kong Island with RebeLoo72. Was a really, really good film, and it's getting pretty late now, so I'm going to leave you guys with some music. I'm going to go jump in the bath. Hope you enjoy the rest of the video. Song is by Logic. La La La. Awesome song. Peace out, guys.
I love listening to it from the beginning, too. Like, this joint's where I don't even want to hear that shit from the beginning, dog. And this is just one of them joints that, like, sights that ish. You know what I mean? How you feeling right now?
Yeah. A little different, you know what I mean? But I gotta keep it real, so.
Thought it was love, but yeah, it faded now. I've been to hell and back, so I'ma illustrate it now. I wonder how did I end up in this position? A fatal collision, the lovers kissing, biting, play fighting, and fucking without no rubbers. Yeah, we had it all, but I show no recognition as it all began to fall. Girl, what was we thinking? Love bigger than the Titanic, and now we sinking. Resorting to smoking, snorting, and drinking. Now I'm thinking, you was my sun, I was your moon. Elegantly lighting up every single room that you walk in. Break up, now I'm stalking your memory. Honestly, you gave me my identity. Took the prototype and made a better me.
Hey girl, how you doing? It's me. You know, I've been doing a lot of thinking, and we should probably talk, so just give me a call. Peace.
But reading the lines on your hand, it lets me know that's what I know.
Time ticks and now I'm feeling ill. I gotta keep it real. My emotions, what I conceal. Now baby, do you feel the level of sincerity when I say I would kill to get what we had back? They say it's better to have loved than lost, but I say try it. Faking like you ain't hurt, but you know when I won't buy it. Used to be full of your love, but now I'm on a diet. Can't you feel my pain? I'm knowing you feel the same. I do proclaim and allow all of my love to rain. I love for your body. Remember when we got naughty, scratching on your back, telling me that you like that. But now when I text you, you won't write back. What the fuck is up with that? I gave you everything and now you wanna take it back. I can't handle it. Said you love me, now you acting scandalous. Last time I seen you, everything was fine until you cut the connection at the drop of a dime. Like I ain't pay my phone bill. Fuck that, I keep it real. Can't you feel my love?
I'm not sad, it's simply what I dreamt to be. And I'm not sad, it's simply what I dreamt to be. I'm not saying home, I will live here comfortably. You will be mine.
Thought you was faking, but I was mistaken. Your relationship was long distance. For instance, do you remember the time when I was horny on the phone and you wouldn't pay me no mind? I was feeling all alone, but you made it better. I was the ammunition, baby girl was the Beretta. We was made for each other. She always made me feel better. See, I was tripping until I heard the news. She wouldn't talk to me, now I'm so confused. So I took a trip from Maryland to see her. Ask her why she wasn't talking to me. Knocking on the door, feeling hella unsure, till her mother answered. Baby girl, you passed away. And all the emotions that I stashed away started coming back. See, I felt terrible for thinking that you left me, Jack. But you didn't have a choice. God had to have his favorite angel back with a beautiful voice that I will never hear again. I'm sorry. forgive me.